You have hustled hard throughout all those years of your formal education, and now you need a job that justifies those years of burning the midnight oil. Hence, we bring to you our list of the top 10 highest paying IT jobs for the year 2021. Also, kindly take up this time to subscribe to us and don't forget to hit that bell icon to never miss an update from the EduReka YouTube channel. Also, consider that the rankings of this list has been decided not just on the average salary, but also the salary range and the number of job openings for each and every job. So keeping that in mind, let's get started. Starting off our list, we have the full stack developer. Now, full stack development might overwhelm anyone. After all, you have to learn way more than an average front-end or back-end developer. Also, you have to keep learning throughout your career life cycle to keep up with the growing trends in technologies. Now, to become a full-stack developer, you need to have certain skills, starting with the basics of web development, API development, and database technologies. Apart from these, you also need to have hands-on experience in technologies such as React.js, Node.js, Angular, and MongoDB. Luckily for you, EduReka's full stack development program has all of these technologies covered in ample depth. Now, having so much knowledge comes with its set of benefits. For starters, top-notch companies such as Wipro, IBM, Infosys, Tech Mahindra, Tata, and Cognizant are all hiring full-stack developers with an average salary of $112,000 in the US and nearly 9 lakhs in India. At number 9, we have the DevOps engineer. Now, a DevOps engineer introduces the team to different tools, technologies, methodologies, and practices throughout the software development lifecycle. I'm talking about coding, deploying, maintaining, and updating the app in an organization. Now, to become a DevOps engineer, you need to have certain skill set in place. Definitely proficiency in coding and scripting is one of them. Apart from these, you need to know tools such as Docker, Jenkins, Git, Kubernetes, and Puppet. A key skill to have is also having the knowledge of OSs such as Unix and Linux. All of this for an average salary of $114,000 or 21 lakhs, depending on your geography and expertise. Now, top-notch companies such as SAP, McAfee, and Oracle are hiring DevOps engineers, but to achieve all of this, you need to have a very structured learning approach towards DevOps. EduReka's DevOps training programs will give you that approach so that you can become a certified DevOps practitioner. It will also provide with you hands-on experience in all the tools and technologies, which will take you towards your goal into landing these dream companies. Next on our list, we have the data scientist. Now, data scientists allow companies to make smarter business decisions every day. It's no surprise. Companies rely on data scientists and their expertise to figure out trends and patterns in the market and convey crucial business insights to their clientele, which is why data scientists perform a pivotal role in any company. Now, to become a data scientist, you need to have a certain skill set, starting off with a strong grasp on statistical analysis, as well as a command over programming languages such as Python, R, and SQL. Apart from that, you also need to know database technologies, and let's not forget a strong business acumen and data insight. All of this can be provided to you through the various data science programs offered by EduReka. Now, as a data scientist, you get an average salary of $133,000 in the US and nearly 18.2 LPA in India by companies such as Mu Sigma, Visa, Netflix, and Google. Next, we have the market intelligence analyst. The consumer marketplace is ever growing and evolving. As businesses try to keep up and engage their customers, they try to look into the market research to form informed business decisions. Now, this is where these analysts come in. Simply put, a market intelligence analyst basically tells these businesses what products do people want in the market and how much are they willing to pay for them. Now, in a broader scope of this career, these people examine market conditions for a certain potential product or service, and for this they need a very specific skill set, including search engine optimization, pay-per-click marketing, content marketing, email and mobile marketing, conversion optimization, and web analytics. Now, companies such as Etsy, eBay, Walmart, and Amazon are ready to pay an average salary of $136,000 or 13.1 LPA in India. Now, if you are digging into this and researching this particular job role for your career, chances are you already have a certain skill set for the job. At number 6, we have the IT Program Manager. Now, an IT Program Manager is a strategic project management professional whose job it is to oversee and coordinate all the technical aspects of a project. Now, in essence, they basically initiate a project, track its progress, and help in troubleshooting in case issues arise. They typically coordinate the efforts of the development team, stakeholders, and external vendors when it comes to a certain project of an organization, while also scheduling tasks and timings and making sure that deadlines are met. Now, while no company in this day and age can function without an IT program manager, there are a few who are hiring heavily for this position. This includes Google, Standard Chartered, Boeing, and Accenture for really high average salaries of about $136,000 in the US and nearly 16 lakhs in India. At number 5, we have the software architect. Now, software architects design, develop, and implement software systems and solutions for a company. They basically determine new tools and processes to be adopted by the dev team to produce high-performing software solutions. Now, depending on where you work, you might have to create software systems from scratch or incorporate new technology into already existing pipelines. Apart from that, you also are expected to bridge the communication gap between your dev team and your managers and occasionally create custom solutions for your clients. It is reckoned to get hired for this job role that you get certified in either one of the programming languages, such as Java, PHP, C++, and SQL. Now, your role basically consists of converting software characteristics such as security, scalability, and manageability into a streamlined, structured solution which aligns with your company's business and technological goals. And for that, you shall be rewarded highly with an average salary of $139,000 in the US and nearly 21 lakhs in India from high-paying companies such as Nvidia, Dell, Intel, Microsoft, and JP Morgan. Moving up on our list, we have the network security engineer. Now, network security engineer is somebody that protects your computer networks from threats and attacks. So if this quarantine season, you want to quarantine the virus, malware, and spyware in your computer network, these professionals are some people you should be reaching out to. Now, a network security engineer typically conducts investigations in your computer network to seek violations and policy breaches in them. They also conduct penetration testing, set up security standards for organizations, as well as encrypt and set up firewalls to protect sensitive data. Now, to become a network security engineer, you need to be well-versed in certain topics, including data and network security, obviously, operating systems. Apart from that, you also need to understand risk management methods and have hands-on experience in testing and encryption tools. Now, there are certain companies who pay as high as $143,000 in average in the US and 26 lakhs in India. These companies are top-notch companies such as FireEye, HackerOne, IBM, and Cisco. With that, we move on to the top 3 of our list. At number 3, we have the data engineer. Now, data engineer is responsible for connecting all the pieces of the data ecosystem of an organization. They are responsible for acquiring, assessing, auditing, and processing data from different applications, building data pipelines, as well as maintaining database architectures in several companies. Now, a strong foundation in software engineering and programming equips these data engineers to give companies the tools which will lead them to success. Apart from that, they also have to be proficient in big data processing frameworks, real-time processing frameworks, database architectures, ETL, query languages, as well as a sound understanding of OSs like Linux or Unix. Companies such as McAfee, Walmart, and Ernst & Young are all paying high salaries such as $144,000 or 16 LPA in India. At number two, we have the cloud architect. Now, cloud architect is somebody that is responsible to take all the requirements of a cloud-based project and turn it into an architecture or design that will guide the final product. Oftentimes, they are also expected to bridge the gaps between business problems and cloud solutions. So as a cloud architect, you need certain skills such as an understanding of an OS like Unix or Linux, cloud security, cloud architectures, and understanding of vendors such as AWS, GCP, and Azure. Edureka has a wide variety of programs which will make you proficient in cloud computing and add to your cloud computing experience and boost your resume. Companies such as Google, Amazon, Microsoft, and HTC pay as high as $155,000 to cloud computing experts and 16 LPA in India. With that, finally, we are at the top of our list. At number one, we have artificial intelligence in machine learning engineers. Now, what do? They build and test AIML models, of course. It's that simple. But is it? AI has reached a point today where it can surpass the human decision making more accurately, consistently, 24/7, and based off of more facts, which is why AI and ML engineers are on top of the game as they are the ones leading the path into our future. But you need a certain skill set to be an AI/ML engineer. We can start out by learning essential math and statistics and follow on by learning a programming language with a rich library of statistical packages such as Python and R. You also need to know the tools and technologies involved in machine learning, deep learning, and neural networks. Now, are you a little worried? I wouldn't be. Edureka offers a variety of different AI and ML training programs which are curated to be your stepping stone in your career path. And there are companies, brilliant paymasters such as Google, Uber, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter paying an average salary of $171,000 or 20 LPA in India to AI and ML engineers. Now, there are a few other job profiles which we just couldn't end our list without mentioning. I'm talking about blockchain engineers, enterprise architects, RPA solution experts, and data warehouse architects. Now, these job profiles also pay quite handsomely and have a huge, huge demand. So I really do hope they land a spot on our list the next year. With that, I come to the end of my list for the top 10 highest paying jobs in the year 2021. Kindly leave us with your suggestions in the comment section below. With that, I conclude my list. My name is Upasana. Don't just learn it, master it with Edureka.